coming into the next pose with arms parallel to the floor.
Parallel.
Rotate the front arm perpendicular to the floor to reach for the ceiling. Follow fingertips to look up at the ceiling.
Rotate perpendicular. Oof.
Front arm should be vertical, creating a right angle with the ceiling. Reach for the ceiling.
Vertical right angle.
Shoulders down and back, away from the ears. Gently lower front arm and stretch fingertips in opposite directions.
Opposite.
Engage the abdomen and gluteus and breathe. Stay grounded, stay strong. We will stay in this isometric hold for a while.
Isometric. Oh, hey, how long have you been here? Did you hear the instructions of that workout video? There was a lot of vocabulary words in there. I sure am glad that I paid attention in my high school geometry course. So how'd all this start? Well, it started when me and my friend Jordan were watching some old footage of the Olympics, you know? The gymnasts always do these crazy rotations, and the synchronized swimmers, they get more points if they're perfect translations or reflections of each other. So with all that, I got motivated to up my geometric fitness routine, and it's a process. But today, you get to start your unit on transformations. In this unit, you'll learn about types of transformations, including reflections, translations, rotations, and dilations. You'll also learn how to draw all of these transformations and write them using coordinate notation, and a little bit about symmetry. Maybe you'll also be inspired to try a new workout class after this unit. Be sure to download your notes template PDF if you feel like it'll help you keep yourself organized and improve your note-taking skills. I gotta get back to my workout, but I'll see you soon. And we'll synchronize swim on over into transformations.